A fire rips through a Treasure Coast home. Good evening. I'm Tiffany Kenny.
I'm Todd McDermott. Let's go to Ari Height, who's in Palm City with the live local late-breaking details right now. Ari?
Yeah, the good news, there were no injuries at this fire. There was nobody home when the fire broke out, but I just spoke to investigators to tell me the bad news is there was some significant damage to this house. Let me show you some video a little closer up, and you get to see more of that damage. This is a home on Southwest Lake Grove Circle. Investigators tell me the fire started in the front of the house, and that is where most of the damage is. But there is smoke damage throughout the house. I'm told the fire started just around 3 o'clock or so. A neighbor had come outside. He smelled the smoke, and he called 911. But again, the people who live here were not home, so there was nobody hurt. The cause of the fire is currently under investigation. We're live tonight in Palm City. Ari Height, WPBF 25 News.